Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable parental control on Android devices with Google Family Link. This will allow you to monitor and control the activities on an Android device. The first step is to download the Google Family Link application on the parent device. You can go to the Google Play Store or Apple Store to install the Google Family Link. With this, you'll be able to enable parental control on an Android even while using an iPhone. Once successfully installed on the parent device, tap on Open to open the application. Now, once opened, you want to tap on continue on your device as your current email, or if you have multiple email, you can tap on the drop down and then select any email you want to make the parent email. Tap on continue once you have selected an email. Now, if you already do have an account as a parent, you can easily just tap on add device and this will get you started. But if this is your first time, you'll be taken to this page. So you start up with, does your child have a Google account? So if your child do have a Google account, you can tap on yes to get started. If they do not have any Google account created, you can tap on no, and then you'll be taken through the process to create a new email account for them. Once the Google account has been created, you need to log in into your child's device. Tap on yes if you do have, and this is all you need to do on your child's device. On your child's device, you need to follow this instruction, which is open settings, and for Android devices, you need to go to Google, then parental control. For Chrome OS device, you need to go to people, then parental control. So open settings and tap on settings on your child's device, and then scroll all the way till you find Google. Tap on Google, scroll down a little, and you see kids and family. Tap on this, and tap on parental control. These are some of the features you'll be able to manage. You'll be able to supervise the phone remotely with the Family Link app for parents, keep an eye on the screen time and set limits as needed, and add restriction to Google services like app approval or content filter on Google Play. Tap on get started. You want to tap on child or teen. So you need to link your child's Google account with your own in Google Family Group. Choose app for the devices and set filter. From your own device, set up controls like bedtime and screen time. Tap on next and this will get you started. Here you need to select your child's Google account. And on the next page, you need to enter the Google account you use to supervise the child. So tap here and then enter your Google account. This should be the same email on your parent account. Tap on next. And you need to enter your password. And once you have successfully logged in, on the next page, you'll be given more information about the supervision. You need to enter your kid's email password and then tap on agree. Scroll all the way to the bottom and tap on activate this device admin app. This will start linking the two accounts. Once they are linked, tap on next. Now on your own device, tap on done. You should now see your child's account on your device. So you can set the daily limit on their device by tapping on setup. Here you can select how many hours they get to spend on their device and even customize the days that they can spend those hours. Set up a bedtime so that after that time, they won't be able to use that device. Also customize their app limits. And this is going to load all the apps on their device and their current usage in time. You can also block limit their access to applications on this page. View their account information and settings, such as their account info, account supervision, controls for signing in, controls for third-party apps. And lastly, you can check all devices here with details of when they were last online and their current battery percent. So that's how to set up parental control on your child's device.
So thank you for watching this video on how to enable parental control on Android with Google Family Link. And I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like and subscribe to this channel for more contents like this. And I hope to see you guys in my next video.